It's real important for rural Eastern North Carolina to all be on the same page when it comes to transportation and economic development. And Quad East is the epitome of what that cooperation could look like.
Tuesday night at 6 on 9 on your side.